All right, guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another Piggy video. In this video, we're actually going to be taking a look at some secret skins that are inside of Roblox Piggy. Now, some of these skins you may already know about, and some of them you may actually not know anything about, especially if you're a newer Piggy player and you haven't been playing since the beginning. Actually, there was even one that I didn't even know about when I was doing the research for this video. And then at the end of this video, I'm going to show you how you can actually play as a few of these skins, since these skins are currently not available in the game. A lot of these skins are skins that exist in the game files, either for a special developer or a special event, but they're no longer actually available to get. Also, shout out to Poli. I'm not going to include him on this list because he's not really a secret skin, but you can no longer get him in the game. So if you're a new player, then you can't get him anymore. So shout out to him. Anyway, though, let's start off the list with one that I'm sure a lot of you guys know of, and this is the Pickle Rick skin. Now, if you don't know, the Pickle Rick skin is from a TV show called Futurama. I myself have never seen it. A few of you guys may have. And well, this skin is exclusively for Minitoon. Only Minitoon can have this skin, and if he ever plays in the game, if you join his game and he's playing as Piggy, you'll see that he actually plays as Pickle Rick. This is his skin, and it's literally just the skin of a pickle, and he has a baseball bat, and he's a pickle, and he's got a face on. It's great. Now, I was doing some research, and it actually says on the wiki that the price for the skin is 15 Piggy tokens for Minitoon and Evelyn, although I don't know who Evelyn is. Is that Minitoon's girlfriend? Actually, I don't know. As far as I know, Piggy only has two developers, so who else is Evelyn, and why does she have access to this skin? Anyway, though, moving on to the next secret skin, we actually have the Sketch skin. This is a YouTuber skin for Sketch. I'm sure you guys know who Sketch is. As you can tell, it's literally just the default Piggy overlaid with his Roblox avatar. He's got a little Sketch dragon. He's actually got the Pickle Rick as his baseball bat in his hand, which is pretty funny. And for a little while, you could actually play as this skin. You can actually use this skin. Minitoon actually made a game in Piggy. Well, a separate game. It was called Sketchy. Unfortunately, you can't enter into it anymore. It was specifically made for Sketch's birthday. Minitoon's a big fan of Sketch. He made this small game for him, and well, now unfortunately you can't play it anymore, but you could play a Sketch for a little bit, which was cool. Moving on to this one. This is actually one I didn't actually know about because I wasn't playing Piggy at the time, but on April 1st of this year, there was actually a secret skin and a secret chapter that was added into Piggy, and this was called the Gert chapter question mark. And according to the wiki, this was a secret map and a secret skin that was going to be added into Piggy. Obviously, it was an April Fool's joke because it was never actually added into the game. It was just April Fool's existed for that one day only. And of course, if you guys don't know who Gert is, he's actually from the 2018 Egg Hunt. If you've been playing Roblox for a while, you may actually recognize the pig. It's just a funny take. Instead of Peppa Pig, it's Gert the pig. But unfortunately, you can't actually play as him. But that would be really funny, playing as Gert, just a giant pig just walking through the map, like an actual pig, though. Moving on, though, and this one's actually my favorite skin. This skin is called Lisa, and actually I did have footage of it, but unfortunately I lost it. This skin is only available to IKEAs. She is, of course, one of the developers that makes a lot of the maps inside of Piggy. She did chapter 3, she did chapter 11, she did chapter 9, she did some of chapter 12, I believe. And well, this skin is completely different than any other skin in the entire game. Obviously, it's not an animal, it's not a pig, it's actually some creepy zombie looking woman. Now, a lot of people actually don't know where the skin is from. The skin is actually from a game called PT, aka Silent Hills. The game never actually came out. It got canceled in development, but that's where the skin is from. IKEA is a big fan of that game, and well, she put it into Piggy as her own little skin. So if you're ever playing with IKEA, this will be what she looks like. It's pretty creepy. Anyway, I did promise to show you guys how you can actually play as some of these skins, so let's go ahead and let's hop into that. Now, like I mentioned, there is actually a way to play as these skins, like Pickle Rick right here. Well, some of the skins. Hopefully he can add these into the game. And of course, by he, I actually mean this guy right here, Tenuous Flea. He's done a lot of stuff for Piggy. He's actually made the Billy skin, I believe that's what it's called. He actually made this skin for chapter 12. And well, he made a game called Accurate Piggy Roleplay. And this is, well, it is what it sounds like. You can come in here and you can play and check out every single character inside of Piggy. No, this isn't a sponsored video or anything. I just thought it would be really cool to show off. Now, in order to play as the Pickle Rick, Minitoon's exclusive Piggy skin, what you actually have to do on this game, I'm going to show you guys how to do it real quick because there is a trick. You want to come on over here to the morphs and map section, and you want to go onto the mall map. Yes, you can go onto any Piggy map and fully explore it with any sort of Piggy skin or morph you want. It's pretty epic. But basically, on this map, you want to come on over here by where the staircase is, and there's a small pickle right here underneath this, what is this, food counter? Just touch that and you're going to get a special badge, and now you're going to have access to Pickle Rick. So now if you come back on over here, you should be able to just walk right on in, and now you're playing as Minitoon. playing Secret Skin. You're playing as the Pickle Rick. You can even jump scare.
I'm Pickle Rick!
You can do that. It's fantastic. Now, of course, with this game, there's a ton of other things you can play as. I just wanted to show this one off so the, you know, the viewers that actually wanted to play as Pickle Rick and check him out, you can actually do that. And of course, every other skin in the game, literally every other skin. You want to play as the new pony? You can play as the new pony. That's fine. I just got to let me actually reset real quick. Come right back on over here and boom. Now you're playing as the new pony or infected new pony. You can even play as the sisters if you want to or Penny. It's actually really epic. And the snow map. Wait a second. Oh, this is the snow map. This is the snow map from, you know, the trailer for Piggy 2. That's actually really cool. You can actually play the Piggy 2 map. Man, that would have been a good title for this video. Whoa, that's freaky. Watch his eyeballs. Anyway, that is going to be it for this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this. This is great, dude. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. I'll have a link to the game in the pinned comment section if you want to check this out and play around with it. Of course, if you haven't yet, hit that subscribe button, guys. It's the red button underneath the video. And well, if you don't subscribe, Piggy 2 is never going to come out because obviously that's how this works. So make sure you guys are subscribed. It's very, very important and it's free. So subscribe. Subscribe in the next 5 seconds or else Robbie here is going to be in your bed tonight. And of course, keep using star code real quick when you're buying your Roblox premium. It helps me out a lot and I really, really appreciate that. Star code real creek. And I'll see you guys in the next video. This is all just so cool, dude. This is amazing. See you guys later, man. Bye.